I can't see where my health is at. And that's bad.
Finish this.
Will he burn himself to death? Nice. Alright, so. Where are you?
Good. Let it collapse. And have the courage to shed your tears. Raise your world to the bright!
My world is dead.
Only then, as with a newborn, will you see the world anew.
No. I see nothing now.
I don't think we should be listening to this crazy dude. At all. He hasn't said anything that was worth listening to. Other than, you know, like, how hell works or whatever. I guess that counts for something. Alright. Wait, that is not alright.
Tell me truth.
I thought I only had to find the pee.
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it.
I guess I'm clearly here. It has to be.
Even my captors feared the fire of Surt. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right to. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
So it's definitely over here. But where? All right. They got me. I'm a little stumped. I mean, I was right about it, but I just wasn't right on, I guess, the exact place. It has to be. Maybe it's in the sky. Let's go back down, because I don't think this is it. I mean, but it definitely shows up there, but... I don't know. That one has me pretty good. I think I'm going to go, check up in here. Oh! Really now. Nah. And you expect me to believe this game because... Wait. Wait, seriously? That doesn't... There. I had to get in between. Okay. I was like, that's definitely it, game. I don't know why you're trying to make me feel like I'm crazy. Since that's what you want me to do, and do it this way. Because that was the reason why I had to do that. Because video game. The other one's up top, but I just don't get that one. Where could that one even be? Give it another shot. It's definitely somewhere up there. Or maybe it's not up there. Like it is there, but it's not like up there. You know what I'm saying? Wait a minute. This one. How am I not getting this one? Wait. No? Really? Huh. Write it in. I can't tell if I'm like right on this one or wrong on it. There it is. Wow. Wow. Alright. You go, game. You go. Yay. I can't believe it took me that long to get that one. Like, seeing how obvious it was at that point, I was just like, really? Right there? And I looked that way, it's like, it's not that way. Oh well. You live and you learn. You live and you learn.
Senua, if I can survive the fire of Surt and escape my darkness, then so can
I. I don't think he even escaped his darkness. I think he just only lies to make you believe him.
Run, Senua! Run! Run! Through the fire! Keep running! Go on! Nothing will stop you! Run, Senua! Run! Run! Run!
Yo, stop, drop, and roll! Stop, drop, and roll! No, she's not. She's fine. Maybe she's not fine. Oh, I'm totally fine. Totally fine.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. This darkness takes everything. everyone.
Senua.
Okay, maybe I'm wrong.
Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together, side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone, away from here.
Who is she talking to?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
Is there anything that you do know? What do you want to eat?
I believe in you.
I don't know.
You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
I will come back to you. I promise.
Alright, what's my new power?
Spill the blood of Sartus. Take his mark. And I will achieve you from the end of the world. And forever be in your dead.
Can I block that sword? Because I feel like I wouldn't be able to block that sword.
Everyone! But not me! Fight now!
I just have to put out enough damage. Now that I understand. Oh, they got one. Got him. Hold that, you fake pyramid head. This ain't Silent Hill, boy. You ain't gonna get to bully me like you normally would. It was a lot easier than what I thought. Won.
A greater battle takes its place. But so it goes. Until we fall. And in the end, we all fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on. Why?
I made a promise. And I will go to hell to keep it.
I die free. Knowing you will carry my stories with you. I have fulfilled my quest.
Yes, you have.
When the darkness comes, I vow to guide you in this life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you in hell.
All right.
To face horror in the eye, as I have, to find your answers, your quest.
All right, well, let's get up out of here. You know, that boss was it was a little bit more simplified than Val Raven, but I guess that makes sense because he'll be more aggressive and stuff because he's a
tortured him.
Fire dude.
Took him with them on their raids. Drove him to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. To my world.
So I guess it'll make sense for...
Senua saw a deep connection form between the...
For that to be like that.
His tales of hell were true. Then that was the source of it. Everything she could from him until she too could see what he saw.
I kind of feel like Senua isn't from the same place that Dunf, or whatever his name is, I don't think she's from the same place as him, or any of the people that believe in Norse mythology.
It's a serious question. When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be.
I mean, I almost died.
Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it.
There's something. There has to be something over here, man. Oh, there's nothing there, really.
And she will do so again. You can be sure of that.
I definitely missed something. That was down here. So I'm missing two of those rooms. I'm pretty sure this is gonna take me to one of them. Yeah.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Naglfar. The corpse ship. And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open and searched.
Okay, so there's another one I'm missing.
Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him, and fires will burn behind him.
How could I be missing two? Where's the other one? It wasn't here, right? could have been here. Could it? There isn't one there, so... Huh. How could I be missing two? Was there one that wasn't placed on a room? I mean, on a monolith. That's what it is. It feels like I should have seen it. Maybe it was before all of this other stuff. Like before this area completely. I don't even remember anymore. But I definitely find that odd for me to be missing two of them. I don't remember going over there, like, in that area to get the other one. So. I don't know. Yeah, because this is like the beginning. This is like, yeah. So, what?
With the mark of Valravn and the mark of Surt, you may cross the bridge over the River of Knives to Helheim.
Oh well, I guess I'll always come back. I can always come back for it later. No biggie.
So dark, it's dark, the dark. Only the dead may cross. Only the dead may cross into
Druth leave?
There is no one here but me.
Not you.
Did you think that I would let you go? That you lost me back in the wilds? I will never let you go. You can't get rid of me. I am your shadow. And I will be watching when you draw your last dying gasp.
I'm not ready to die.
You will be when you see what they did to your dear beloved. Seas, they raided these shores.
Do you still hear his screams? And now that you're home, he's so far away. They've taken his soul. To these gods you cannot pray. They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through his darkness you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart. He fought for love unspoiled.
What?
By your darkness within.
Duh.
He fought for your dreams. Now there's no way to win. In the head of his corpse lies the seat of his soul. So you must carry his vessel to bring him back home. They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through this darkness you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart.
Oh, okay. All right. That definitely was not...
The darkness touched you. Everyone could see it in the hollows of your eyes. A gaze averted from life. You ran from it but brought it nearer. Led it to him. An endless suffering worse than death. And you wanted to surrender. Abandon and to find peace with the gods. No. The darkness won't allow it. So you will walk into the lair of the beast. Look it in the eye, and you will go to war. This is your mission. This is your quest. There is nothing else left.
Alright, let's do this. Let's have a battle on the Great Bridge. You know what I'm saying? Is that really gonna happen though? Do I really get to fight? Yeah, baby!
Jazz!
Alright, that's cool. Peace out, bro.
When there is a new road ahead, the only one that makes it.
We're not getting out. We're pushing them off. We're pushing them off. You go off! What? What is keeping you here? Thank you. What kept that? This little glitched out piece of wood saved that bear from falling to his doom. Alright, game.
Every gate you open into darkness brings another challenge.
Ah, did he just sucker punch me? Oh, whoa! Alright, good thing that wasn't actually in combat. Hey buddy, who are you? Oh, you're a tougher enemy. Oh no! Nope. Alright, doesn't phase him. Alright, that hurts. Wait, are you telling me I can... Oops, strong body. The fake out though? I was looking for a shadow, but I didn't see it. Wow, you can interrupt that? Don't even trip. Alright, let's see. What is behind door number two? Another sucker punch? I hate when they just like sucker punch me in the mouth and I'm just like, oh, it's surprise combat. What the fuck?
The journey to hell.
However you come to the gold covered bridge that leads to the hell, you may find it guarded by a giantess. Secrets. She will ask your name. She will ask your lineage. She will ask your business. The Northmen tell of the warrior woman Brynhild, who leapt into fire and rode to hell to join her slain love Sigurd, and is challenged by the giantess.
Is there something else? I don't think there's anything over here. Yeah. I don't think there is. Can I open this door? Nope. Alright. Maybe it was something over there. No. Because that's his cave room, so why would I check that cave? X. Oh, right? So X is somewhere around here. Open the door again? No? Alright, cool. There we go. No? Maybe from here. Yeah, no. There we go. Alright, so we need the S looking one. Alright, so that one's not open here. So where is this one going? I kind of feel like it would have shown up over here. Like, I don't think it's done in a specific order or anything. I gotta go back and find all these other rooms too, because I think there's a trophy for it or something special out of it, you know. Yeah, there we go. Gotta get a different angle then. Chop him up here. Oh, pfft. All right. Never mind. All right, so that's the next one. Definitely over here. I guess they're all on the same thing, I guess.
Hela possesses large dwelling places in Helheim. Tall are her walls, high are her gates. The name of her dish is hunger. Her knife is famine. On her threshold all will stumble. Her bed is called sick bed, and her bed hangings are called flames of a funeral pyre. They say she is easy to recognize, half black and half the color of flesh, and her face menacing and grim.
All right, that's cool. It's not even remotely terrifying, you know. Not even remotely. Is that a door? No. Face.
Oh, Senua. Your father does not hate me. He just fears the souls in the underworld. He cannot see that they are already afraid. But I am their healer. and I must answer their cries for help, even if it displeases him.
Wait, so her mom went to hell too? That's a lot to take care of. So that's the only symbol that I'm missing. Which was up here. I just gotta get the angle for it. Maybe I can, I don't think I can get it from downstairs. I think I actually have to be upstairs for it. So maybe the other side of it? Definitely on this floor. Maybe I'm just looking at it wrong. Maybe it isn't this specifically. If it was, it would have snapped onto it like almost instantly. So there is definitely something else. I think so. Shit. Another one of these ones. It's like, I don't know where is that. This has to be it. You can't tell me that's not it. Maybe I gotta be, I don't know. Let's look around our surroundings. Cause it's not like I can do any combat or anything like that. I can't climb on top of that. There has to be something that I'm missing here. There's no way that's not it. There's no way that's not it. I didn't mean to do that. Get me closer to it. There's also a lot of this blue flickering crap that was there before when I got the staircase. Missing something. This one actually got me pretty stumped. Like I just, We're just gonna pretend that didn't even happen. We're just literally gonna act like that didn't happen. Let's move on, you know. Fight the darkness, push them off the bridge. That really just happened. At least I'm assuming that we're gonna fight the bridge.
The gate.
Yeah, there we go.
Disgrace. The gods will punish you for this. Pick up the sword. Pick it up. Fight the darkness. Fight it.
No, we got this. We got this.
Get up.
One thing you want. Get up.
Get
up. Charge in. Let's not even care. Let's charge in. Let's not even care.
Reaching deep inside of her.
Wasn't the outcome I expected.
Stormy seas and lost souls. She's dreamt of this before. They say dreams are visions of our memories, thoughts, and fears, as seen by our inner eye. But what if each one of us is always dreaming, even when awake, and we only see what our inner eye creates for us? Is this what Hal is? A world shaped by Senua's nightmares.
Where is
Maybe
that line
that's
at?
That's why people feared seeing the world through her eyes. Because if you believe that Senua's reality is twisted, you must accept that yours might be too.
That's...
You failed the gods.
The subtitles are a little...
You're pathetic. Rotten. Cursed. What were you thinking? Did you really think you could win? How stupid can you be? Everyone hates her. She's a curse.
The shadow hates.
Look at you. A warrior. Worthless. Weak. Pathetic. Go on. Feel sorry for yourself. Because there's no one left to do that for you.
She is literally tripping.
What's that?
She's really tripping.
If you're too much of a coward to fight, then end the suffering.
That's what my sword looks like right now?
Broken and lost. Just like your sword.
Come on.
Is she gonna lobotomize this? Wow.
Why go on? When you give everything and face that which torments you.
Wow.
Only to find that it is worse than you could have imagined.
Wow.
Why go on? Is it really so weak to ask this? Or are we just so afraid of the honest answer?
That's...
That we do not dare pose the question. Sometimes
That's
the
something
answer
else.
Lies in a memory.
So let's do it. I don't...
Feeling.
Why the fuck would you do that? I seriously thought she was gonna, like, try to lobotomize herself. But no.